Hey YouTube, it's Late 247. I'm back again for another YouTube video. As y'all see by the title, I'm sorry. As y'all see by the title, this is another Shein try on haul. Last video low-key blew up, I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't expecting that, but I just wanna thank God for that, cause that's really all I love to see, for real. Like, I love to see that. I was supposed to ban drop this video for y'all, but sorry about that. I'm gonna get to it. I got some more heat coming up for y'all. As y'all know, I'm gonna be the model for these clothes. Okay, so with this army green skirt, y'all, I was looking for low-key a camo type skirt, and I found one. This skirt is cute. It's a little mini skirt. It got pockets on the side. You could wear it with anything. You could dress it up, dress it down. Next item I had got is this pink bodycon dress. I really like the dress. It's not much I could say wrong about this dress. You can't go wrong with this dress. They got other colors, and I will be buying the other colors. Next dress, I have this pink, like, half sleeve type dress. It's very flowy. My arms, they have ties in the front, and then it's a slit on the side that goes with it. Okay, this next dress that I have, it is a brown, I want to say zip up type dress. I had a black one, and it was so cute, y'all. I just had to get the tan one, because, like, why not? With this dress, I would say you don't want it tight. You can either zip it up or zip it down. I really fuck with the pockets. So I've got this navy blue two-piece set. It got slits on the side, and it's a tube top. I really like it because it's like, it's not doing too much. It's classy. You're not showing too much at all. Next item, I got this black jumpsuit. The straps in the back, it goes like around your neck, and it doesn't cross back. It has boot cut legs. I was trying to show that to y'all. Next dress is olive green. I love olive green on me, y'all, so I had to get this dress. And it's not basic at all. It got a strap through the front that crosses through the front of you and still holds up the back. So I got this bow shirt. It got two little cute bows in the front on my chest. Pin bows that could go in your hair. It's just an outfit idea. I think it's real cute together. Next shirt I got. Y'all, I was scared to get this shirt because it's giving city trends. I ain't gonna lie, but it's, I don't know, I tried it. So the way the lady was wearing it up in the pictures, it looked cute, so I had to get it. Honestly, it came out better than what I expected. The graphic that's on the shirt is cute. Next shirt that I had got was this timeless art shirt. It's really cute. The graphic that's on the front, it shows like the art from back in the day, and it's like inside of a mouth. The colors is real cute. I love the pink. Next, I got this corset yellow top. Y'all, I'm really fucking with yellow. I done had yellow nails, yellow lime, everything. So this corset top right here, they had so many other colors, but I really mess with the yellow. This is my last top. I had got this red top because I was looking in my closet. I'm like, I don't have nothing red for real. So it's not basic at all. It got the back out. It's like a slit in the back. Red is very vibrant in person and on camera. So thank y'all for watching. I know I was supposed to drop this video, like, I want to say 2 weeks ago for real. I got a lot of videos for y'all in plan and that's coming up, actually. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Go like, comment, and subscribe. And stay blessed.